Praise the Lord, as David Ministries presents today's promised word, the God of Israel, under whose wing you have come to take refuge. Ruth chapter 2 verse 12. Have a blessed day.